Okay, we're here with manager of Lokomotiv Canterbury FC, Craig Hammer. Okay, so first, thoughts on today's game?
I think it was a great team performance in the end that got us through. I think coming in at half time, 3-2 down, didn't feel right, to be honest. But we had a chat about it, the team, and we felt that we could get something from the game. I made attacking substitutes throughout the second half, and I'm delighted to come away with a win.
Who was your standout player of the game?
I think that we had great performances all over the show. I think you've got to say on a day like today that it really is teamwork that gets you through, and it's been very much that way for us this season. But ultimately, the man that really shone out for me was actually Freddie Goodman, who got a kick in the face in the first half, but he kept on going, put in some real hard work, and he came away with the goal as well. So great performance from Freddie.
Will you be phoning the league now to find out if we're top of the league following the St Augustine Sturry game?
The club secretary will do that. He'll phone, and I'll get a call later, and I'll find out. Obviously, at this point, being top of the league, it's lovely, but it's early in the season, and really we just need to concentrate on each game. And we're underdogs in this league. It's only our second season, we're still learning, and we'll do the very best we can. But if we're top, then great.
Fantastic, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, we're here with Scott Grimmers, who is the club captain, and Freddie Goodman, who is man of the match. Thoughts, boys, how do you think the game went?
I'll take it. It was a great game, I thought. It was so enjoyable to play in. It's a cliche, obviously. It was a hard game. It was a hard-fought victory, but we reserved in the end. We fought hard, we played the ball well, and we got the victory we needed. Thanks, this man.
Great three points, yeah? Well, what do you think you can do? Where can we go from here, and where can we build on to improve our game?
Well, I believe this is the first ever for Lokomotiv, the first away win they've actually had. So a big congratulations to everyone there, a round of applause. A great 3 points, granted we went behind, but good display towards the end. Came in at the half, we went roaring back into it, we did well, fantastically well. Came out with a beautiful shiner, so I think we deserve this, definitely.
Fantastic. Okay, so Freddie, you're this week's man of the match. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you. Oh, cheers.
Yeah.